The purpose of today is really for you to have a chance to hear a real murmur on a real patient with your own stethoscope. And this is not the nice, thorough physical examination that you've learned in your doctoring course, but you'll get there too. And there will be a rotation every so many minutes. And as I said, the goal here is for you to hear a murmur on a real patient with your own stethoscope. The physicians will be in the rooms to help you if you need some help and to give you a little guidance. So I think let's go ahead and get started.
I think Dr. Niggemann has done a great job kind of incorporating a lot of different aspects into us learning. So there's been a lot of interaction, a lot of hands-on opportunities, and a lot of clinicians who have come to kind of tell us, you know, this is what it's going to be like realistically versus just, you know, reading the textbook.
It's enjoyable to see all the students with their bright, shiny faces and, you know, their curiosity and their timidness at first. And I had to come over from California to participate.
I think I'm at a phase in my life, actually, where actually both teaching and education are important. It's a question of kind of giving something back after 50 years actually in medicine. It's a little bit like my grandchildren. I consider them my immortality. And in a sense, actually, the young students are my professional immortality.
Having this medical school be a presence here is really important to me. I think it's a great community. I think a lot of the associations the school has built over the past few years has really helped us. I mean, the fact that Dr. Niggemann's patients are all willing to come down here just to have us listen, really, I mean, I think it really shows what a great community that we have here and how invested they are in our future and the future of the medical community in Phoenix.